Hi guys, this is part two of the questions of my vlog. As I was saying, Justin Bieber, I like him because basically I love his voice and I love his singing. He's very talented. I know people diss him and stuff, but in some ways, what he does, in my opinion, is just for fun. I mean, I know it's bad, but like lots of us do bad things. I mean, there is murderers out there or something like that, and they're obviously worse than that, so I just think they're all taking it too much. But anyway, that's just my opinion. The next question was, have you always wanted to be a rapper? I've been a singer since I was two, and I started singing when I was two and all that stuff, and I wanted to be a singer when I was two. But I started rapping when I was eight, so since then, yes, I have always wanted to become a rapper. Did you find it hard to come out as a lesbian? Yeah, I came out when I was pretty young because I thought that basically if I came out later, then it would be a big shock to everybody, like even more. And people would obviously grow up with me knowing that. So, kind of, even though you get bullied and stuff like that, but that's just how it is in the life. So I'd say yes and no for that one. Who do you feel has supported you for thick and thin? A lot of people, I'm not going to mention names because I don't know if they want to be mentioned in this video or not. A lot of people, and I want to say thank you to all my fans and stuff for supporting me all the way. Who was your first crush? That would have been my first boyfriend called Shane. How long have you been on Instagram? A year and a half, I would say, about that. How many tweets have you sent? Go on Twitter now. Because it's a lot. I have sent 23,922 tweets. Next question. What was your third video on YouTube? It would have been Tamp Out, the music video by Young Money. Name your top five best friends. That is Zoe, Jenny, Jake, Katie and Megan, but to be honest, I do love you all who's watching, and thank you for all being a friend. Number 24, what's your favourite animal? Cats, but if it's the wild animal, I'd say leopard. If you could go anywhere in the world, where would it be? I've been to America, so I would love to go to America again. But if it's a place that I haven't been, then Hawaii. Last question, what's your favourite female singer? My favourite female singer is Nicki Minaj. And that's it.